that run out of mouse dies sort of a nicer death, and also rabbits and mice have big teeth. Rodents have big teeth, and if they don't die straight away, they can always bite back and injure the snake. So it's sort of better all around, really, that we do that. But the snake still thinks it's alive. We flee them off, the palms and wiggle it around, and they still grab it and constrict it and stuff.